Hello, how's it going, everybody? My name is Legend Dragon. So today we're gonna continue on with some more Dark Souls. So I'll take the mouse away from there. So, yeah.
Why, what a surprise. I didn't expect you to make it. Oh, somebody rang the bell. Wait, was it you?
Yes, I did.
You never give up, do you? I don't know how you do it. Well, don't stop now. Only because you do.
Alright then. So my computer, it's behaving weird. Oh wait, I know what the problem is. It's the battery. There we go. It's the battery that causes problems. How could I be so blind? I keep forgetting. I need to have my laptop charging the whole time when I'm playing a game, or else the game won't run properly. Alright, so I save people. I save some people, and they're actually in this part right here. I thought I got this. I don't know if I got that before. So everybody's gathered up here. Every person that I saved, it's gathered here. They're all here. Everybody's here. Oh wow. Who are these people? Is he the fat guy? The heck?
What have we here? You look awfully raggedy. Times are grim. The least you can do is look sharp. Don't you dare meet my lady like that. You might scare her off for good.
So, what?
Oh, you again. What business have you? I don't suppose we can help, though. We accompany my lady on her righteous mission. It is quite a chore, but I'm stuck with her. And Nico, too. I can't very well abandon them now.
This lady over here.
You are undead as well. Then we've no time to fraternize. I have my mission, and you no doubt have yours. We must not let this curse overcome us.
So,
did I not explain the urgency of our tasks? Or are you so uncouth as to lack such judgment? By the looks of you, I should think not.
So they don't give me anything?
Did I not explain the...
Okay then.
Oh, hello. My guests have finally arrived. I will be departing with them shortly. So, I'm afraid I will be saying goodbye soon. It was a pleasure.
Really? You're leaving, huh?
Oh, well. Hello, miracles.
Right, so, I have never purchased any of his miracles, so it sucks. And I purchased his miracles here. Well, could I use that to heal?
Come again. The effectiveness of the teachings depend upon your faith.
Yes, all right then. Got gesture. Yeah, gestures. I know about gestures. Let's see if we can find somebody else here. If there's somebody else. Somebody snoring? Where is the snoring coming from? It's coming from the left, the right. Is it up there? Where is the snoring coming from? Where'd it come from? Somebody was snoring here. So where is the guy that was snoring? It's coming from the left or something. I don't know. It's coming from somewhere over here. Come on guys, you gotta help me out here. So I don't know what to do. The only place I think of going is back inside the depths. So I couldn't find the snorer. Somebody snoring here? I don't see anybody. No, we hear snoring. Gonna go back upstairs. So the only place I haven't explored that much yet was the depths. and that place where the dragon is at. Where the dragon is. So, probably I might be ready for the dragon, so I don't know. Maybe I should go back there. Maybe I should. There's a path that I can take. Going back to the depths, or going back to the forest. Which one should I go first? The forest seems like really tough, but the depths seem like I have more luck in there. Well, I think I'll go to the depths. To the depths then. Alright, we're going to the depths. Just come out of nowhere, do they? Alright, so back into the depths. So, yeah, what we were doing before was just taking out everybody. We didn't made it that far. Well, we pretty much made it a bit that far, maybe. I don't know. I don't know how far this thing is. So, let's see how far we can get this time. Oh, crap, who threw that? There we go. Easily taken care of. Wow. Oh, I thought I was still alive. These guys became more troublesome when they're wielding the fire. Oh, what the heck? Oh crap. The dog. There's a freaking dog in the house. Nope. You ain't gonna defeat me, dog. Looks like a really good shortcut. If I jump down here, what will happen? Because I hear. Oh well. YOLO! I remember there was a Jason here. There was a Jason. Kitchen guy. Guy. There's some of the guy here with a kitchen knife. Seems they only respawn once, do they? They're like bosses, aren't they? Well, that's weird, but good to know too. Oh well. Let's go. Close the door here. I don't want any surprises from the back. Okay, so yeah, I remember there was something right here, so go here. There we go. Now he's not gonna surprise us anymore, so wow, it really takes a long time to beat this thing. Grab it. Nope. There we go. Now we're gonna. Nice ass right there. Well, I had an item before. I didn't took it. Did I? I can't remember. Oh well. Energy drink. Alright, so there's a lot of slugs in the top over there, so it's gonna go here. Yep. Yeet, it's not gonna work this time. There we go. I don't know why I was so scared of these things. They're really easy to beat. Judgment upon you. Okay, weapon at risk? Really? Weapon at risk. This weapon is so fragile. Crap. Gonna have to do something else. Spin! Spin again! Yeah, they're not doing anything. One more spin. And it's standing. There we go. Oh, poison. There we go. And, yep. Oh, crap, nope. Crap. This is gonna be tough. But I can still manage here. One is dead now, so there we go. There we go. Alright, come on. Hit. Come on. Yee, let's go. And there we go. Now we took them all out. Alright. Now we can take this guy out. Nope. Our allies have fallen. There's a door here, huh? Here's the meanest key. I'm saved. It was right in front of me all along. Before. Wow. I'm so blind. Bonfire. Bonfire is lit. Bonfire. Checkpoints everywhere. Alright, so there's my bonfire here. Take a little rest. So I didn't use that much Eustace flask, so I still got enough. And I gotta repair my weapon. My weapon is at risk, so I'm gonna have to switch it up. The Swishly Hal, the Swilly Hander. Don't know how to say it, but we'll be using that sword. Sufficient to wield this weapon with one hand. Can't wield it. Alright then. What other big weapons do we have? Sorcerer's Catalyst. Pyromantic Flame. What does this do? Pyromantic Flame. It does nothing. It does nothing. I don't know how to use it. Oh, well then, let's see what else. What else do we got? Now we got shields. We got nothing. So yeah, we're going back to our long sword here. So, yeah, we're going back to that now. So, yeah, we're going back to our sword until we have to repair it. So yep. And yeah, come on. There we go. Summon. This is a player, not summoning a player and letting him kick my ass. So I tried this before, and it was not good. It's a huge rat right there. I want to go up against that. Oh my gosh, no. Too many of them, but I guess this calls for some extreme measurements here. Whoever sees me first, so they ran away from here. Why are you running away? I don't know what the heck happened. Great axe. A great axe. How does that work? Where's the great axe? No, my god. We can't wield it with one hand. So we're going back to our sword. Here we go. Why is the dragon sword so fragile? It's like easy to grace or something. Maybe I'm just relying too much on it. Alright, let's see. What the heck is this? Oh. I think I have reasons to attack them. I don't know what the heck that is, but I'm so pretend you're at. Amazing trap ahead. Amazing trap. Oh crap! No. Oh wow. That's pretty. It crit me out a bit. Nearly scared me. Where is he? Where are you going? Don't tell me we're gonna go face the giant rats. What is that? What was that? Why are all these rats scared of me? It's weird. Aren't they supposed to be going after me? Oh crap, there it is. Giant rat is there. Giant rat is right there. Sewer chamber key. I got the sewer chamber key, so... Sewer chamber? Where's that door at? Get some humanity. Okay. Oh, right here. Wow, this looks creepy. So, name this soldier. Oh crap, we are facing a caster ahead. It seems we are facing the rat. Isn't there somebody here who can help me? Isn't there, like, summon thing? Oh, down here. I fell. Whoa. Where am I now? Oh crap, what the fuck are you? What the fuck is that? What the fuck? It's acid. It's acid. What the fuck is you? Did I fall to the depths of this? Oh my gosh, there's more of them. Oh crap, what did I get myself into? That I got myself into this time, man. This is not good, but I feel like I must travel deeper. I don't know, it feels like I just need to travel deeper in here. Oh, there's a key here. There's something here that I can't reach it. Oh, wow. This is a creepy sewer. Oh crap, that's a humongous rat. It's a giant rat. Not that strong. Oh, it wasn't that strong, but... Well, that's good. Oh my gosh. This looks freaking creepy. I don't know what the heck to expect from here. It's... I don't even know where I am. I'm freaking lost in here. Oh snap, what the? I didn't saw him? Nope. Nope. Oh crap, there's another one. Oh crap. They have more attack power, I think. Crap, where are they coming from? There's a little rat right there. Dark spirit, Kirk has invaded. Wait, what? What the fuck? Oh god, don't tell me. Dark spirit has invaded. No. Nope. 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 Not dealing with that. Okay, how do I deal with this? Where's that thing? He's on. Invade another world. Vanish frontier. Return home. What the fuck? Oh wow. I can't heal. Crap. I don't know if I have an item that actually protects me from invaders. Wow. Just need to run away from all of this, man. I don't even know what to do. I don't know what to do. And this guy is stuck. Wow. need to go somewhere. I don't know where to go. Crap, I'm surrounded. But let's see. Separate black crystal. What the heck? What's all this? Gotta take care of all these guys first. I don't know if the invader left. I don't know if the invader left, I don't know. I have no idea. But I have to get out of this sewer. What does that mean? Does that mean that I'm facing a player or something? Like, was that guy a player or what was that? I don't know what that is. I don't know anything about this game. I don't know what the heck that was. But it seems I can be invaded anytime here now. Seems he stopped following me. Let's see if I got something. Let's see. Something that actually gets me somewhere. Ancestors, leave summon sign. Invade another world. Banish phantom. Return home. So I don't know what that means. Banish phantom. It's weird. I have no idea what it does. So it seems I'm stuck here with a phantom. But I don't think it's following me anymore. So I don't know what that phantom wanted. Probably wanted to leave me here to get killed by a boss. So I don't know. But it's not following me anymore. Okay, let's see. What is this? Merchant ahead. Merchant ahead? Where is this merchant? Better not be a trap. Whoa.
I shall make a good day to you. I'm Dawn of Xena. I'm just a peddler of sorts. I adore trinkets and novelties.
Oh crap, no, not again. Oh my gosh, what the fuck is this guy up to? What the fuck is this guy up to, man? Oh crap, no. He's not even feeling pain. He's not feeling pain, that's weird. Okay, I can defeat him. It's possible to defeat him. There we go. Okay, it's possible. I don't think he's a player, is he? He's not a player. He's not fighting like one. Dark Spirit Knight is matched. Humanity acquired. Spike shield. Spark straight sword? The fuck is this? The fuck did this guy just give me? The fuck is this? Barbed straight sword. It's not as strong as the other one, but what does it do? What's the specialty behind his sword? What is this? That's no poison effect. I thought it had poison effects, but... Let's see, weapon straight sword is the trust. And then the choice weapon of the infamous Dark Wraith Kirk, also known as the Knight of Thorns, for the gnarly spikes and his favorite weapon. This frightening, fearful sword deals only thrust attacks and causes heavy bleed. Oh, so it makes my opponents bleed. And what is this? Total status. Okay, so spike shield. With a shield of infamous Dark Wraith Kirk, Knight of Thorns covered in spikes, can be used as a weapon. Charged spikes cause heavy bleed. Wow. So, this is a shield. Oh, wow, and I can attack with it too. Oh, that's sweet. Sweet. Okay, so I'm not ready for the... Where was I at? Oh, I couldn't escape the phantom thingy. Oh, that's why I was white. Alright then, I have no idea where I am, but I know that I have to go up. This looks like a boss arena. In humanity. This looks like a boss. And I might regret jumping down there. I do not want to jump down there. Nope. 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 Not going down there. I need to go up. I want to get out of this place. Okay, so I didn't finish talking to you. So, what do you sell? Ooh, mining. Bone as well. Ops inventory manageable at bonfire. Huh, that's pretty cool. No way. No freaking way. Crystal greatsword. The crystal straight sword. Seems like I want to buy this. But I might do. I don't know. Oh, wow. This guy sells the good stuff here. Let's see.
I'm afraid I don't see anything here.
All right.
Well, that is a shame. But no matter. No, not to worry. Come back again. I'm always available. Not every trade was meant to be. There'll be more in store for us. Someday. Sometime.
Oh, so you'll have more. Okay, that's pretty good. Okay, let's just equip what I bought here. Let's see. Crystal sword. There we go. So what is this sword? Do crystal sword. Let's see. The total display. I got a fully crystallized straight sword. How such a weapon was created is entirely unknown. This crystallization boosts attack, but makes the blade brittle. The sword cannot be used for long, as it cannot be repaired. I just wasted my souls for nothing on this piece of shit? Really? Oh wow. Well, sword looks cool. But I'm gonna keep it anyways. Gonna see where to go. Alright, where to go? Yeah, I was going this way until that freaking thing was chasing me. Nope. One hit KO. Huh? I am lost here with this freakish rock thingies. Wow, she's looking at me right now. She's not even daring to attack. Whoa, what the? Oh snap, oh and there's the way in there. What the heck? Oh, so scared, I'm scared. I got more souls, but I'm scared. Oh snap. It's poison. Oh crap. Come on. Alright, you gotta get close, man. Come on. Oh crap. Nope. Not getting close to poison. Oh crap. Well. Oh well. This sword is not a piece of shit at all. It's actually been useful to take out these freakish thingies here. Oh. Okay, so now I know their attack patterns. They actually take a while to attack, so, yeah. Huh. This thing's freaking me out. I just want to destroy these things just for safety reasons. Oh, and he's waiting for me over there. Why is he waiting for me over there? Oh, he missed. There's more down there. Wow. They're gonna find a way up. Okay, well, they just led me to the way up, I think. But I feel like there needs to be some stuff discovered. Better not fall down there because I'm probably gonna be dead. Oh crap, what the? I can't see. I can't see. Whoa. Whoa, what the? What the fuck? Can't do that. Wow, they're glitching. Be wary of curses. Oh, well, they're over here now. And there's something there. Is it worth getting? If I jump down here, they're gonna go for me. Alright then. YOLO. Got all of them. Okay then. I'm taking all of them out. And I'm giving cure my potion. Okay. Charge! There we go. I'm no longer poisoned. Oh! Oh, that was a close one. Right in. What's in here? My curiosity is getting the best of me here. But, ooh, Ring of the Evil Eye. What does this do? I'm getting some more stuff that I don't understand. What is this? Absorbs HP from falling enemies. Oh god, what is this? What is the boost maximum equipment? Okay, we're gonna get this right here. Yes, the Ring of Evil Eye. Because we need some HP. That's what we need the most out of everything around here. We need HP. It's gonna be a while before we get to a bonfire. Because I'm freaking lost. We got a large salt. Link of salt. We get some more stuff over here. Gonna go up here. Shit. So I gotta be wary of pitfalls. Why couldn't you just wrote that down for me, huh? Why couldn't you have written that for me? You know what? I'm just gonna write it down for you guys. Here. I'm gonna write it down for you. I can write a message here. Nope. It sucks. Can't write a message here. It sucks. Right? There we go. Humanity. So there was no way up here. Where's the way up? I'm trying to look for the way up. Where is it? Dark launching attack. Oh my gosh, I'm lost. I am so freaking lost in here. I have no idea where to go. Where the f do I go? Where do I go? I'm lost inside here. These deaths. Wow. I need to find something. There's gotta be a way out. There's gotta be a way out. I need to go up. Yes. I have to go the other way. What does that mean? I don't know what that means. It's like I absorb a soul or something. Okay, so I went this way here. We get like over here. This is where I came from before, so where the thing was following me. So if we go over here. Let's see what we can find here. So freaking lost. There's a lot of water here. I already went up there. And I fear of going in there. So yeah. There's another way here. Weakness tail. What? No, 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 no boss. No boss for me right now. I do not want to fight a boss. I just want to find a way out. Weakness key. It's locked. Does this mean I have to seriously fight this thing, this boss? Because I don't want to fight the boss. I want to get out. I don't want to fight this boss. I want to get out, man. I want to get out. I don't want to fight it. What does it say here? Shortcut ahead. Ooh, shortcut. There's this. Oh. Well, hello there, we're back again. What the fuck does he have on his other eye? Oh. Whoa. Right? Oh, got the. Oh, wow, you're freaking ugly, man. So freaking ugly. Whoa. Okay. My back. Oh my god, could I have possibly gotten out of there? If Oh my gosh, yes. I got out of there. Wow. Well, time to continue forward. I got out of there alive, so, let me see trap ahead. Yeah, okay. I already took out that trap. So, let's see, go here. I gotta be careful with the pitfalls. So I don't wanna fall down again. Yeah, we're gonna have to face the rat. So, well, I have no choice. There's no boss. Oh crap, I was hearing there was a boss and you must die. Crap. What the? Oh, it's the Onga guy. The Onga? Can't use the soul arrow, but okay, here he comes. Come on, man. Whoa. Oh crap. Oh, he does a lot of damage there. I need to drink. And kill him. There we go. Alright, no, kill the mice. Nope. Nope. Oh crap, my shield. There we go. Well, this sword is handy. Yep, that's where the boss is down. The boss is down there, so so far I just wanna gather souls and then get to a bonfire before we face a boss. So oh crap! What the fuck? Nope. Oh crap. No. 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 I need to heal the poison. Gotta get the... Where's the poison? Here we go. Ah, there we go. Much better. I guess I'll keep that because there's a lot of poison down here, so you gotta go. Not here. Item ahead. Where's the item? Oh, here we go. Large titanite shard. Ooh, cool. Alright then. I gotta go the other way. Just try to gather some souls before we go to a bonfire. Let's get it ready and stab this mouse in the butt. Where are you running from? Hey, where are you running from? How is he floating? Well, now he falls. Why are the mouse running away from me? That's what I want to know pretty much. Right? No, you're not running away from me. I need your souls. We got humanity. Okay. We got souls. I don't know what to expect from here. Oh no! Did I just nearly fall into the pit? I don't know, that's a bit. Oh. Oh crap. That is a... Yep, it's a slug. It's a slug. Yep, it's a slug. Gotta attack it. Must die. Needs to die. Needs to freaking die. There we go. It's dead. Where else should we go? Oh crap, I went in a circle. Right. Let's jump over the pitfall. Okay, let's jump over that. There we go. Be wary of fall. Well, now somebody puts it. Oh, that is where it come from. Oh. Right. So yeah, I need to take out the giant rats. Well, let's take out the giant rats then. Alright, better jump again. Alright, let's go and tip. There we go. Okay, we gotta go here. Where do I go? Oh, I'm gonna fell in the trap. Is that really a pitfall? Yes, it is a pitfall. There we go. Jumped over it. Okay. Okay, we're gonna fix the rat now. Oh crap. Oh crap, that's a lot of power. Oh crap, nope. Okay. It doesn't have that much stamina. Oh crap, this freakish rat, he must die. He needs to freaking die. Crap, nope. Oh crap. Oh crap, nope. 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 What the fuck is wrong with this? God, no. No, 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 no. Heal, 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 heal. Oh, crap, no. Oh, crap, no. Oh, crap, that was a close one. They had me there. Yeah, well, it's almost dead, so we got a chance here. Hope it doesn't. Not healed. There we go. That seems late. Man, you got a lot of humanity, man. Wow. Soul name is Soldier, right? You got a lot of souls here, man. Wow. We have gone so far in this game. So where are we going next? I don't think it's a good idea to go down there yet. I think that'll be probably it. Alright, it's been 45 minutes, so I guess we're going back to the bonfire and level up. Oh, pitfalls. I'm gonna fall in there. Alright, we're going back. If only I can remember where to go, that is. It's gonna be really hard. Alright, where's the way? Why did it move? Alright, let's go back. Where's the way then? Oh, yeah, this way. This is the way. So I'm not ready. I don't think I'm gonna be ready for the monster down here. I feel like I know what it is. So, can we go back? Why can't I go back? Oh, it's near. It's glowing red down there, so it's probably an entrance. So I can't go back. That sucks. I wonder, why are they glowing down there? Oh, it was glowing too. So I can't go back. I can't, so I'm stuck here. I think I got something here, but it's kind of risky. That's it. Let's see. Whoa, what? What? Somebody made it? Where? Ah, son of a bitch. Wow, no. You can't do this to me. No, he's freaking. No, no, no. No, no, no. No. No, 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 no. No, this is a player. This guy is a player. I know he's a player. I know this guy's a player, man. What the fuck? I dodge, man. I freaking dodge. I dodge this. Oh god, no, wow. Look at that. Wow. Look at that. He is a player. Look at that. I don't even know where to go, man. Wow. I don't even know where to go. Wow. Wow. Why are players doing this, man? Beating the shit out of you. It's freaking stupid, man. I don't even know, but I don't know how long this guy's gonna play, man. You can just get your ass out of my game, man. Get your freaking ass out of there, man. Come on, man. Look at that. Look, he's not doing anything. I don't even know. But you, yeah. If you wanna play like this, you can just play your whole day here, man. Because I can edit this video, and yeah, well, I guess that'll be it, guys, man. I'm just gonna stand here and do nothing all day, man. Look at that. Look at that, man. I don't even know what the fuck they're doing, man. These guys are just, like, wanna beat the shit out of you, but yeah. They is he taking these clothes off? I don't even know what that is for, man. I don't know what that is for, but I'm just gonna be here the whole time. So yeah, that'll be it, guys. Like and subscribe, enjoy. I'll see you all in the next video. So yeah, take care of yourselves, guys. See you later. I'm just gonna deal with this. I'm just gonna deal with this. Come on. Anyways, alright, see you later, guys.